Hello, and may I say what a pleasure it is to welcome you to Metro Broadcasting. Hello, and a very warm welcome to the first ever Eye on Eastbourne. A £500 reward is being offered for information leading to the arrest and conviction of this man. Barry Williamson is responsible for burglaries in Seaford, amongst other places around the country. Police recommend that he is not to be approached, but to contact them either on 101 or Crime Stoppers on 0800 555 111. This fascinating picture of Jupiter was taken by Richie Jarvis of South Chailey from Hurstman Zoo Observatory. Due to earthbound atmospheric conditions, it's extremely rare to be able to get images as clear as this without taking photos from space. The Olympic torch relay is being announced now. On the 17th of July, it will visit Lewis, going through Crowborough, Eastbourne, Pevensey Bay and Bexhill in this area, before their stop off in Hastings. In football, not many champagne bottles opening locally, where Lewis and Eastbourne Borough threw away early leads in their away fixtures in the FA Trophy and Blue Square South Leagues to lose. The Rooks were beaten 3-2 at Harlow Town, where Borough lost 3-1 at Hampton and Richmond. More bad news in Ryman Division 1 South, with Eastbourne Town losing 3-1 at home to Maidstone. Seaford Town losing 6-1 away to Arundel in the Sussex RUR Cup third round. Also Bexhill losing 3-4 at home to Lingfield. And the Stringers of Helsham Town losing 4-1 away to Three Bridges. The only good news is that Eastbourne United AFC won in the Sussex Senior Cup away at Westfield by beating them 3-2. And now it's time to find out what the weather has in store for us in Eastbourne this week. Well, as you see today, it starts off cloudy at 6 o'clock and then it's cloudy up to 11 o'clock when we might have a little shower of rain. After midnight, it's cloudy yet again and then we might have yet another shower of rain about 5 o'clock in the morning. For the week, it's a bit rainy on Tuesday and then it's mainly overcast for the rest of the week, but we can look forward to a nice sunny day and clear nights on Sunday, so it's well worth the wait. A Sulawesi black-crested macaque has been born at Drusilla's Zoo. These monkeys are regarded as critically endangered, and in the last 40 years the population is said to have dwindled by over 80% due to hunting and habitat loss. They only have one baby at a time. He was born on October 25th, and needless to say, staff at Drusilla's are delighted with his arrival. Well, that's it for tonight, for the first ever Eye on Eastbourne. I hope you'll join me next week for more news from our region. Until then, good night.